It's 7 o'clock Friday morning, February the 12th, 2010. I'm down here at 5th Avenue in front of the Westin Hotel. And there's supposed to be a Tea Party protest down here because of Vice President Biden and Senator Patty Murray. Apparently Vice President Biden's going up to the Vancouver Winter Olympics and going to be there for opening ceremonies starting out here. And there's supposed to be a Tea Party and counter protest by the MoveOn.org organization. And here I am. And as you can see, we've got some coverage over here. There's Fox News has got their bus down here. So we got something going on. Don't see anything happening yet. Definitely got a cameraman standing over there, ready to go, and a report.
So, where would you folks like to go? Want to go across the street or over there? Right over in that area over there?
Yeah.
I can tell you that that's where we're going to put the, also the Tea Party folks if they come here. Okay. So if you want to be associated directly with them, you're okay to do that. We'll just have some officers over there, or you can be across the street.
Okay. How soon do you want us to do that?
Well, my officers are going to be here. They're starting to show up now, so I'd like that to happen pretty quick, okay?
Okay, we'll have a
About 9:15 in the morning, things are breaking up. See across the street the Tea Party advocates. About two-thirds of who showed up were the MoveOn health care reform people, and the rest of them were the crazies. But it was a pretty good day. A lot of discussion. A lot of people showed up with news organizations, AP, and local television stations. A lot of interviews. So it was a good day. A lot of good protesting. A lot of chants. Good time had by all.